Hi everyone, today I have a watercoloring video for you. As mentioned in my previous video, this is something I've been practicing for a while, and I have been using this floral watercolor book by Kristin Stapp, which is absolutely fantastic. Highly recommend this book. And for somebody like me who knows about watercolor, but not so much watercolor floral. So this book has been absolutely amazing. And I have an affiliate link where I purchased this book on Amazon below. If you are going to purchase the book and if you would like to support me, you can purchase it through the link which I have now posted in the comment section. All it is, you will pay the same price and I just get a small commission on it, which will be helpful for me. So I would really appreciate if you could do that. So I have two links, one for UK and one for USA. Now, the paintbrush that I am using in the video, I will have information about that as well in the comment, in the link, in the comment section below. So please have a look. This is the Graduate number 10 paintbrush, and I love this paintbrush. And a lot of people will say it's student grade and whatnot, but personally, I think this is ideal for this type of artwork. So I followed the instructions in the book, I practiced, and I'm using my Winsor & Newton watercolors. All the links will be in the description box below, guys. Just check it out. But if there's any questions, obviously feel free to ask me in the comment section. So yeah, now I'm going to put some music and let you enjoy the rest of this video. What I intend to do with these artwork when they're done, I will do a video on it. I will digitize them, bring them into either Adobe Photoshop or iPad, and then make digital products with them. And I intend to sell them on my Etsy shop. But for now, this is how I get started. So I'm going to let you watch the video and I'll speak to you later. Bye. Thank you.
Thank you.